Are you ready for a cosmic adventure? Today, we're going to take a journey into outer space, where the stars and planets twinkle like the brightest diamonds in the sky. What do you see in the night sky? Stars. There are so many stars in outer space, just like nightlights for the universe. Our sun is a star. It looks so big because it is close to us. All the other stars we can see are really, really far away. Our sun is a big, hot ball of light in the sky. It's like a cosmic campfire that keeps us warm. The sun makes day and night happen on Earth. When it's daytime, the sun is up, and when it's nighttime, the sun goes to bed. Did you know that there are other planets out there in space, like Earth? They're like our Earth's cosmic friends. Some are big, some are small, and they go around the sun, just like we do. One of them, Mars, is red like an apple. Look at the sky at night. Do you see the moon? It's our nearest neighbor in space. Moons are satellites which move around planets. Did you know that there are 219 moons in our solar system? Wow, that's a lot of moons. Stars in the night sky twinkle like glitter. It's like they're saying hello to us from far, far away. Can you count how many stars are twinkling tonight? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wasn't it fun learning all about space? See you next time.